I've spotted something. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's dangerous.
Magisters, here. I thought these marshes were abandoned.
The Magister,
you've more flesh on your.
Let's go.
How much murdering does one seem to need? Let's go.
Let's go.
sense of danger is inspiring, my friend. Lucian...
His eyes...
You're clearly no mad... Name's Gareth. I'm a seeker.
Ah, good.
Then you...
I came look...
Getting out...
I came...
Gareth, look...
I can't...
Before you stands a figure.
Welcome. You have my thanks for giving them hope. Armadia has... Very well. If you insist. I told Gareth, if you can... But beware. Such items are of limited power. If they cease to function, speak to me. Its entrance lies on a beach to the north of this shrine. Beware. The beach is as dangerous as any corner of... But you'll do well to find the door. It is hidden by trickery and... The Seeker... No. You have proved... Armad... This vault... Armadia's...
Did you see?
I told you last.
Gareth's back.
We'll be heading home in no time.
Chin officially up, Sir Gareth.
You come at last. I know you seek answers.
Godwoken.
Gareth.
My friend... Only... There were others. We just left. She had. The Lady Vengeance is still. Well, I went. We've got to find a way to silence. I can't. Seagrat. The Lady Vengeance waits offshore. Ready? We'll turn the tide.
And? Have you found them? Did you bring this? Go in Armadia's grace. Return safe.
But I'll not be sorry to see the back of these swamps.
The young man fidgets with his armor and half-sword excitedly. He sees you approach.
Did you see?
Was it you who saved Sir Gareth from the Magisters? Now,
as they search for the
Hold tight.
wind and water I call.
From fire and earth as well, but I've yet to find you. Careful now. That's a trap. Look out. I see a trap nearby.
I've spotted something.
What strange...
Thank you.
Hold your lass. We'll be heading home in no time.
Appreciate your hospitality.
Hey!
Hey you!
Pekka! Until next...
Clever.
Didn't I tell you?
Careful now. That's a trap. Careful now. That's a trap.
You come to find. You come to search. But you won't find the way. I cannot help you. Braccus has willed it. Fate has... Do you wish to move forward? Listen, Braccus is a bloody rotten... Either your... Listen, source. Bad bid. I know little.
Thank you.
Are you confused, or do you always have this done?
As you pick up the ring, you don't hit.
That's plenty. Source.
You made it all this way. I'm...
He trembled.
I'm cursed, you know. As long as the jar stays... Really?
He drops to his...
Thank you. As long as the... Really?
He dropped.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Your eyes brim with inquiry, so ask. So that one day I'll know who they, the mark. If he, until it is over, I will be not.
She return.
A love, we'll see her still. I do, though they are, in my mind, I did.
She pulls her hand away, quickly and violently, as if bitten by a.
No, you see, like all from time to be better, you can see what this. Thank you. How romantic a concession. To
one of her eyebrows.
A touchy subject, I warn you. It didn't exactly fit the true I serve the master and none but he. Touchy sub.
Sabil, look.
Thank you.
And there goes the rest.
I'd say we should stop to talk. Sure thing, Chief. What's up?
She bats her.
Just for you, Chief. You know, how about you? You missing home by now? I hear you. I've always kind of felt like home isn't really a place or a time or anything like that. It's just a, it's all in the mind. I think as long as I might lose myself at any moment, I'll feel like a bit of a stranger. That does help. Thanks, Chief.
I must say, I was hoping to enjoy a smug advantage over lacking skin may make. However, they are infuriating when they get in one's skull.
Well, of course it is. 100% ethically hard.
Oh, you. Although.
I will never understand why you have so readily accepted aging. Or digest. I fell victim to fear of the un. I was on the cusp of a glorious. I discovered it was. Who knows what secrets may have been hidden behind. Do you know? What a foolish oversight. If only I'd had your prescience and curiosity. I could have saved myself centuries of pondering that very. I mean, after all, the secret. Now, I fear I never. Well, was law. But the. After the seven law. I had hoped. Well, he ceased to be. I did nothing. Who knows? Had I been allowed to con.
The skeleton.
I'm not sure. I remember. But the rest. It's all covered in a. Once I. Living for. If he should reject. I was. Had I been. An entire. It would have so. Indeed, you. We cr- your. P- it's a mur. They came. My wife and. They were off. Well. Before whatever happened happened.
The deity's head and hands, and as you take in its.
That shrine seems to have brought me here. What is this place?
A waif-thin elf peers at you from over an imperious.
Ah, you're here. You know me. Yes, for I. Tell me, what have you done in order. A killer are you? One who thinks himself a god. One. That's what everyone. But there must be more. You are my champion after all. True.
Tyr Sendelia steps forward, seizes your arm with surprising strength. His face is thoughtful as he chews.
I was wrong about you. I chose well.
You are my Godwoken. You will ascend. You will save us all.
I had to know the truth. I am sorry I hurt you. You are my. You have a purpose. Let me show you.
Suddenly, a great energy enters the crown of your head and melts downwards, infusing every inch of you.
I bless. With these powers, you will have a choice. You. I will. You are supremely important.
Tis and death.
Listen. The other god.
He gestures.
Fools. I have. I.
Blessed. You. And it's the fwig of. The.
Sibyl is pensively tracing.
Sure. My own name. And it must be. If the latter.
I'd say we should stop to talk. Sure thing, Chief. One of the gods. What did they say? One of the gods.
Loser huffs on a fingernail.
Nice.
Her face cracks into a mischievous smile.
You like me, you like me, you really, really like me.
She stops suddenly, goes rigid, then relaxes, smiles broadly, and leans over to whisper in your ear.
Psst. I like you too.
I must say, lacking skin. However, they are in. Indeed. So I gathered. Oh no. When I wore flesh, I knew her as the Lady Armadia. Naturally, they. And there was an awful lot of sneering. Even back then. One can. What would I. It is only fitting after all. The Lady Arma. It is a grave responsibility.
A moment's pause. I had thought us too wicked. You don't say. I too. Of course, when I say pledge, I'd rather not talk about it. You're very kind. But I suppose you deserve to know. Indeed. Just the thing it is, Sindilius, the old father. The golden.
Her eyes.
Beware of gods. Divine. And yet. Exact. His was an. His was a. Why would I obey such a god? Like I said. But. I do.
He works fast, checking weapons to see if they're battle ready. He thumbs the edge of a blade. It draws blood. He grins.
The blade is there.
To return them here. May they be granted the strength to do what must be done.
Take heart, Leia. You're stronger than you know.
And? Have you found them? You have. That's wonderful, of course. But tell me, did you see anything else? Did you find any soul jars? They are relics of great power. Please, you must give them to me. If I can make an offering of them to Armadia, it could aid.
She reaches. You see a green.
By Armadia, I feel. I. But more than his lover. As his strength, power changes a man. I gave him more, and the lands outside were once green and beautiful. Until I came. Until I turned them over to him. Armadia is. I found this shrine while hunting a band of wizards. I found the goddess weep.
She paused.
Through Armadia, I saw my. He brought me back from the Hall of Echoes. Only when.
She drops the.
You have my thanks, brother.
She starts to speak, but chokes.
Thank you. I don't. I can't. I've never known such kind.
It's peaceful here, but I'll not be sorry to see the back of these swamps.
The young man has abandoned the maps and now prepares his armor with happy urgency. He sees you approach.
Thank you. Now with.